Hi, everyone, and welcome back to Season 8 of The Propcast. I'm Louisa Dickens, your host of The Propcast and co-founder of LMRE, the global PropTech recruitment and search consultancy. The aim of each episode is to introduce you to a PropTech innovator and discuss how their work has created a shift in focus when it comes to digitalizing the built environment. If you're interested in finding out more about PropTech or applying for a job in this space, or keen to know who the big players are that are moving and shaking the real estate industry, we have you covered. And we'll be bringing you an episode each week to connect you to the VCs, PropTech startups, and real estate professionals from around the globe. We're really looking forward to welcoming you to Season 8. We have been blown away by your support. And thanks to that, we're now in the top 1% of all podcasts in our category, technology. So thank you for that. But we're far from done. So please keep giving us those 5-star reviews if you feel we've earned it. And keep sharing and subscribing to our podcast. And do reach out if you have a company or topic in mind that you want to hear about. A few bits of exciting news for LMRE. We have made some key strategic hires ourselves. So I'd like to give a warm welcome to our head of Asia Pacific, Paul Wakefield, who will be opening our office up in Singapore. We've also been busy growing the team in Europe and now have a dedicated team of recruitment consultants covering France, Nordics, Germany, Spain, and Italy, who are to scale and grow startups based in Europe. Also, understanding the value of internal human resource management in a growing team, we're really, really happy to welcome Mete as our head of HR, culture, and talent acquisition. This season, we'll be speaking to an array of speakers, including Mark, founder of Census, to work out how technology can make flexible workspaces actually work. And a theme will also be around DEI as we speak to Liza Benson, partner of female-led VC Bottom Ventures, and two leading ladies in the innovation team from Nubank, Jacinda Loughlin and Jean Casey. We are focusing on two areas of PropTech receiving the most amount of investment, with Christopher Hopper, co-founder and CEO of Aurora Solar. As we delve into the solar industry and its efforts towards sustainability, we'll also be discussing new developments within ConTech with Mallory Brody and Lauren Nates, co-founders of Bridget. Thanks for tuning in, and I hope you all have a great start to the year.